Baltimore police officer is in stable condition after a crash in Waverly Friday morning. Police said the crash occurred shortly after 8 a.m. at 33rd Street and Greenmount Avenue. A police spokeswoman said the officer was in stable condition but did not have additional details Friday morning. There was no report on the condition of the other driver.